Yes, this is a great and common question. Mixing or matching the manufacturer of the COVID-19 vaccine booster that you got is completely safe. What data is showing us is that if you received an mRNA-type booster, so those made by Pfizer or Moderna, that's where you're going to have the most amount of increase in neutralizing antibodies, or that effect that we want from the vaccine in order to protect us in case we come in contact with the SARS-CoV-2 virus. So what's being suggested is that if you received a Johnson and Johnson vaccine more than 2 months ago, that you go and get boosted with an mRNA-type vaccine. Additionally, if you received an mRNA vaccine more than 6 months ago, it's also recommended that you go and grab that additional booster in order to increase your protection. Now, if you had no side effects from the original manufacturer that you got, maybe that's the vaccine you want to stick with, and that's completely okay, as long as you're getting boosted and being more protected. Now, booster shots are filling up quick, so make sure you go out there and sign up for your appointment in order to keep yourself and your community safe.